the most generous man in the West Midlands, or local eccentric, appearing when you least expect it, handing over large amounts of cash to complete strangers and disappearing into thin air. He calls himself the Free Radio Phantom, and the only thing we know for sure is if you think you see him, ask the question. Are you the Free Radio Phantom?
The Free Radio Phantom.
If you don't ask, you can't win your share of £30,000.
Free Radio.